Hello students, today I am going to teach the new chapter of the English Reader that is given on page number 72. The chapter name is Wishes. This is a poem and this is a poem with the heading that is Wishes. So, wishes, what are the wishes? Wishes are like the desire for something. So, here I am going to read the poem.
Okay.
How we twist our body, that is called squirm. I wish I could find a fabric. big with your claws. Claws means unki jo pair or your or with the nails. So in brief, I am going to now pile this poem. That is the first little chick. What it desires? It desires to have a fat little worm. Okay? It lady talash mein rehti hai. The second one is the second little chick. The second chick is desiring to have a nice yellow meal. So like khana chahiye hota hai. Peele color ka khana chahiye. And the third chick. Desire is to find the green leaves. उसे हरा पत्ता चाहिए. But the hen, all the world is seeing, they are struggling or they are wishing or they are having a desire to have it. I think the little chicks are hungry. So they are desiring of having. You can see the picture also. One is the worm. The chick desire is the worm. The second is desiring of having a yellow meal. And the third one is with the leaves. The third little chick wanted to have a leaf for its meal. So, but the hen, that is the mother of the chick, from the near garden, the hen is saying that if you want any breakfast, agar aapko koi naashta chahiye, then you have to come here. Three, come here and just to scratch or dig the land and you will get something for the breakfast. So, this is the poem. Here it ends. So learn the word meanings, and in the comprehension part, first one is given, complete the following sentences in your own words. Like, the first chick wished that it could, the first little chick wish was to find a fat little worm. The second chick was looking for some nice yellow meal. The third little wanted a little green leaf. And the hen said that if the chickens that that is the little chicks wanted any breakfast, they should scratch the garden patch. So this is, you have to complete this in your copy. In the next class, you will learn about the phone machine.